Dino Crisis 2, the sequel that stands alone and isn't just Resident Evil with dinosaurs. There's more of an emphasis of action in this game. It has a level-based design and set encounters. You often fight more enemies at a single time than you did in the first game. There was even a point-based scoring system that helped you unlock new items and weapons. What are your favorite parts of this game?